Hamidah Siddiq, Director of Industrial Center of Innovation in Sensor. We develop products and services through sensor technology in the areas of integrated sensing system, photonics and biosensor. In biosensor, we work on detection of dengue serotype using microfluidic system. For integrated sensing system, the project are Kelulut Integrated Information System, Smart Manhole Management System, Power Trip Monitoring System, Permit Monitoring System, and QR Crypto Security Labeling System. And for photonics, we working on the application of solid state lighting for specialized application in aquaculture and poultry industry. We also offer training in the area of IoT, RFID, optical and luminaire.